Hey, party people, I'm gonna teach you something that you need to unlearn right now. I bet your art teacher told you that your piece exploded in the kiln because A, it was too thick, or B, it had air bubbles in it. Not true. Your piece probably exploded in the kiln because it still had moisture in it. Make sure you let those pieces dry out a little bit longer than you think you need to, and then fire at a really slow rate, and they should be fine.